they stole tonight, man. Yeah. Hit them in the mouth, dog, over and over again, bro. Yeah. Everything that pump in here, everything that's in your heart, everything that's in you tonight, leave it out here. Every play, every snap, lock in, bro. This is ours. Yeah. Five on three, five on three. One, two, three.
Round this season as well. 13 different players caught touchdowns, tying an NFL record. Josh Allen has to eat it. A group of Colts followed. Loss of five.
And what would Darius Leonard tell you, Ian, about what they did on this play?
Leonard wants to keep throwing, but now he's in trouble and he's sacked again. On first down, Watson. Running out of time, slips a tackler, can't slip the second and third. Watson, hit from behind, football is loose.
Job by Justin Houston, he's going to come around the backside and he's going to knock the ball away from Watson in this part of the field.
Watson going to go down in the end zone.
Can make that change, you see the angle that Justin Houston has. That caught Deshaun Watson by surprise.
Rodgers, protection breaks down. There just really was not anywhere for Aaron Rodgers to go. He thinks someone's going to clear up right there in the middle, and it's just a little.
Stafford in trouble, and Stafford goes down. Leonard stripped it free, and the Colts have it.
There's one that maybe the Browns wouldn't have minded the whistle.
Mayfield again under duress, and this one wasn't making plays to try to keep Indy within striking distance.
As he leads the team in tackles.
Foles to throw under pressure. He's going to go down.
At this point,
Foles in the backfield. Third and
oh. Grab by Houston. I know we're going to have to go back a long way to find two consecutive games where a Colt defense.
7-22.
There's pressure again, and down goes Justin Houston.
You see him feel the pressure start to take off, but then he slows down.
Minshew feels the pressure and he's sacked again.
Here's a third and one. Snell trying to fight off the first hit but can't do it. Look.
Fold gives to Mooney and Mooney can't turn the corner and he's brought down.